A Cass Lake man has died following a Wednesday crash. The Cass County Sheriff's Office says the person was driving in Pike Way Township shortly after 1 a.m. when he left the County Road 60 Street and rolled. Police found him dead at the scene. Officials say his name will be released once family has been notified of the incident.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.